Hello.
Hi.
One of the areas that we talk about a lot ourselves and we hear couples talk about often is about time and how time affects their lives and how their understanding of it affects the relationship between the two of them.
I read a book at one time called Business and Winnie the Pooh, and it was about the Hundred Acre Woods and Winnie the Pooh. And somebody asked Winnie the Pooh, Christopher Robin asked Winnie the Pooh, what is time for? And Winnie the Pooh said, it just keeps everything from happening all at once.
And so, he was wise.
He was wise. So we've invented this thing called time. And from the work we do with couples and in our own relationship, our perceptions and our distortions about time have been one of the really big issues that we've faced in our lives, and we see it in other couples as well.
And I guess as I ponder this time issue, it's really about, for me, it's been about understanding what time is for me and the importance and the significance of it. And the more aware that I've become of things that have gone on in my life around time, the more I've been able to think about what relevance time has and how it applies to not only my relationship with Dan, but also my relationship with others. And I guess I see it as a guidepost, no different than the signs on a street that we give us reference points to be able to say, you know, you turn at 42nd Street or whatever, we meet at 1 o'clock, and it's just a reference point for us.
I think that's a great way to look at it. And it's really great for me. It's been very helpful to be much more conscious and aware of time and how I use it or abuse it in my life and in our relationship. And we can often be really good about our time in business purposes. You know, we stay on time, we're at work on time, we leave on time, we do things by time, have appointments. And yet in our relationships, it's oftentimes something that is missing, that awareness about time. So we're going to have all kinds of discussions about time, because it is a huge thing in relationships in regards to agreements and confusion and assumptions and unmet expectations.
Conflict.
Conflict, all of those kinds of things. Yeah. So please come back and visit us again, have coffee with us again, and we'll talk about some more about time. But in the meantime, for today, just be aware of time for you and where you use it as a guidepost to keep you on track.
So until the next time, have a wonderful day.
Take care.